It's your girl D. We're gonna be reviewing Alicia Keys featuring Jay-Z. Now, I tried to do this performance before a while ago, and it blocked me. So I don't know when they performed this song. They used the original background vocals. So we're gonna try it again. Now, I just wanted to touch on a video that I posted yesterday or the day before yesterday when I said that only people that can sing is Beyonce, Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston, Brandy, and Monica. I wanted to throw Alicia Keys in there too because she can really sing too. So yeah, you guys, let's just get into it.
I love this place. Where we at, where we at, where we at. As famous as a place of movie scenes. Noise is always loud. There are sirens all around and the streets to me. I can make it here, I can make it anywhere. That's what they say. Lights on my name, on my keys, found down on Broadway. Even if it ain't all it seems, I got a pocket full of dreams, baby.
Concrete jungle with dreams are made of. make a step out of bounds quick. The sidelines is lined with casually elusive life, casually then gradually become first. Don't bite the apple, eat caught up in the in crowd. Now you're in style, and in the winter gets cold and bow with your skin out. City of sin on a piteous whim. Good girls gone bad, the city's filled with them. Mummy took a bus trip, now she got a bus stop. Everybody wanna ride her just like a bus route. Hail Mary to the city, you're a virgin. Jesus couldn't save you, life starts when the church yeah. Came in for school, graduated to the high ball plays, rap star, addicted to the limelight. Then to your mate, got on. You feeling like a tripping in the city. Never seen better shit, you an envious.
Of the song, you guys, I really enjoyed this song. Hopefully this version can go up, you know, because I saw that the other person, they was able to get the version up, so hopefully I can get this version up too, because I tried it the first time, it didn't go as planned. But I definitely liked this song, and I just want to re-rectify and what I said yesterday, you know. And And it's like the video that I posted, I think, what was it, yesterday or the day before, I'm not really quite sure. When I made that video, I was kind of like getting upset, because I'm like, damn, I'm like, this generation of today is just really just sickening, disgraceful, and it's just an embarrassment, you know, to the culture and stuff like that, you know, that I didn't think about other artists that I know that can sing too. So I wanted to add Alicia Keys to that list, you know, too, along with Beyonce, Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston, Monica, Brandy, artists like that who can sing, Kelly Rowland, so, you know, Jordan Sparks, so artists like that, you know. So just want to re-rectify that too and stuff. So yeah, guys, I really enjoyed this performance. It was so lit. Oh my god, like when she did that ostic, you know, right at the beginning of the performance, oh my god, you guys, I was just thinking to myself, like, damn, like I wish she would have just did the whole performance like that. Like, it was just really like good. But you know, even with the instrumental, it's still good, you know. Jay-Z did his thing and stuff, you know, the crowd always hyped when he come out. So yeah, you guys, they both did their thing, and I enjoyed it. So with that being said, make sure you share, give some love, hit that like button, and subscribe, and we out. Peace.